So, day two. I did the brave thing and went back to where I left off last night. About 6k out of Pukenui. I'm just coming into it now. It wasn't so bad. It's really smooth and even, really. Halfway to Kaitaia and things seem turned a bit chilly again. Nothing like yesterday, but still forcing me to slow down a lot on the uphills, although the downhills almost make it worth it.